This is the cabin we're staying in for Christmas. It's at Bastrop State Park in Bastrop, Texas, near Austin, just east of Austin. And these are CCC cabins that were built in 1933-34 by the Civilian Conservation Corps. And they're incredible. They're log cabins made of pine and cedar, and I think it said local rock. Let me back up some so you can see the cabin better. And it's just gorgeous. It really is. Very rustic, very, you know, there's no internet out here, spotty phone service, very few electrical plugs in the cabins. It's wonderful. And we're staying for 4 days over the Christmas holidays. And the workmanship is just really, really neat. I mean, it's I won't say craftsmanship because it's rustic, but really, really, really cool. Anyway, there's five of the old cabins, and then there's I think five or six more that are more modern looking. I think they were made at the same time, but they're not log cabins. Bastrop State Park is a really pretty place. It's had a rough time. There's been forest fires and floods out here, and it's really damaged the infrastructure, but it's coming back. And I just think this is going to be a great Christmas. Probably make a couple videos while I'm here. Thanks.
Those magic men, the magi, some people call them wise, or oriental, even kings. Well, anyway, those guys, they visited with Jesus, they sure enjoyed their stay. Then, warning a dream of King Herod's scheme, they went home by another way. Yes, they went home by another way. Home by another way. Maybe me and you can be wise guys too. Go home by another way. We can make it another way. Safe home, as I used to say. Keep a weather eye to the chart on high and go home another way. Steer clear of royal welcomes, avoid a big to-do. A king who would slaughter the innocents will not cut a deal for you. He really, really wants those presents, you'll comb your camel's fur, till his boys announce they found trace amounts of your frankincense, gold, and myrrh. Time to go home.